But I would say that a vulnerable plaque is a plaque which is like an active volcano that can cause lava production anytime and in a growing state. A vulnerable patient is a patient who can trigger these events, maybe because of generalized phenomena that will mobilize or make a vulnerable plaque active. Is sometimes like looking at a man from behind. You never know if he's a young child who is going to grow more or just an adult who has finished to grow. Until you study and you turn him facing, you realize if he still has potential to grow or has finished his growing cycle.